Wide awake waiting on a good night kiss.
Today we're at an incredible beach house in Malibu, California. We're gonna be shooting a music video for Sleep Without You.
Roll around and like yell into one of the pillows. All right.
We solicited a handful of treatments for the music video. What I liked most about Shane's, I really wanted the video to follow the story in the song, which he did great. All of the elements seemed very authentically me. I felt like I could just be myself. Reading the treatment, I couldn't be happier, so he was definitely the clear choice.
And with new artists, you never know sort of what the temperament's gonna be and how they're, you know, gonna be sort of used to the whole process of making videos, but he didn't certainly seem like a new artist today. Certainly seemed like an artist that was very seasoned and knew exactly what he was doing and what he wanted. But as long as the night ends with you in the yellow
cab, shooting me a text, ain't coming home soon. Shane Drake, our director, has decided to make it super awkward, and we're gonna do the bedroom scene first with the lovely Miss USA, Olivia Jordan.
This is a great crew, so it was super easy and chill, and we're in Malibu, a fantastic location. What an easy day.
This was not a rough day at the office. I don't come from an acting background, so I appreciate that she was able to be a professional and make it really easy. She was a blast to work with. The first scene is gonna be me at a small little beachside venue. It's gonna show me strumming through the single Sleep Without You. No matter how late, baby, I'll be staying up. I can't sleep without you. It'll show me arrive home and realize that she's not there yet and I'm all alone. And then it'll go through a sequence of me kind of being frustrated that I can't fall asleep since she's not there. So I try all these different things. I microwave a pizza. Sure.
Hot.
Ow. I play solitaire.
Just scrap it, just do this thing.
And finally, towards the end, I'm actually out in the backyard playing basketball.
All right.
Sleep Without You, it was a title that I had for a while, just because I was so tired of hearing song after song after song about guys trying to sleep with women. And I thought, well, there has to be a cool twist to put on that. The concept of being in a relationship when you've been with somebody so long that you can't fall asleep without them being there because it's become so familiar and you're so used to it, you need that person to sleep. The second we finished the demo, we knew we had a special song. It just feels good. It makes people want to get up and dance. It's that song that probably every woman wants to have said to them. I think guys could take note from this one. As long as I can bear on you crawling in the bed after sipping out your high heel shoes, I ain't lying, saying have a good time. Out with your girls, girl, do what you do. No matter how late, baby, I'll be staying up. I can't sleep without you. With the first music video, I feel like it's the same as the first single. You get to meet the world with your music one time. So I think the goal was just to make sure that it captured A, the song, and B, me as honestly as we possibly could. I can't wait to see it. I think it went great. From the shots I've seen back, it looks incredible. I think it'll just really add to the story that's already in the song. I really can't wait. I think it's awesome.
Just wide awake, waiting on a good night kiss.